Hello, good evening. Welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're out here in California, in San Francisco, and take his bucket down to Huron. 206 miles, 4.5 hours. Go international here. Still working on a goal. We get $10,000, so you get to upgrade on the engine on this thing. We're at 7,600. The trailer gives extra $500.
Okay, here we go.
Put us closer to our goal. Let's jump in here and fire this thing up and hit the road. Turn some sound down just a little bit here. This is the company profile that I'm using. We got the hardcore economy mod installed here. So the prices are real life prices, freight prices, what you get paid in real life. Making it quite a little challenge. A lot of tougher than normal. And this load, we're getting $5,000 for this load. At the $1.90 for a mile. We've been 773 miles, and we've only made $9,600. We did have to fill the truck up once, twice. Here shortly, within the next couple episodes, we'll go over the finances. We'll take a look and see what our expenses. What the costs are in, how much we're actually making. We'll go up there and check all that stuff out. Give you guys a good idea of how tough it is.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
So we are 7,936 pounds, so fairly light load.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Where the hell's our light? Oh, I see it up there now. Straight brows. right down that middle of the road. Got my luck right there. Over in California, the speed limit is 55 for trucks in California, the whole entire state.
Keep right.
The faster you go to 55, the speed limit should be slower. Did add in a mod that adds a lot more of the smaller towns in California. We also have the ATS, I believe it's just called the expansions. Supposed to add more places we can drop off, pick up loads, more loads, you know. Affect the game very much, we'll keep those. So far it's been pretty good. Game they used to have that you could drive like a buses and taxis and shit. It was San Francisco called Midtown Madness. That's what the name it was. I played that game a lot. I just drive around in it though. I didn't really do the races. 7-Eleven, that's another old game. I didn't get to play that one very much. So. Always had it rented out at the video store.
Then turn right. Turn right. See, one of my favorite games is Motor City Online by EA. The game was a good game, but they just don't know how EA is. Keep left and then turn left.
left.
I'd go all the way up here to 102. Take 102 down around through Modesto. Looks like we'll be taking the back way and going down 99. That's all right.
Drive safe.
Ain't that many more miles.
right, and then exit right.
Come.
Jeez. Right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. Straight on.
New place.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Straight on. Get ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Your RAB guidance is now finished.
Load delivered. Let's see, what else we got here for us? Nothing. Internal have to do economy reset. Go down here to Farmer's Barn.
Time to hit the road. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Oh, I didn't call me reset. Ready for the real adventure? Two ATS drivers, one wild experience. Pretty cool to go to. Where do we end up? WesternStar.com/signup. Are we safe through the bend or? There a couple times. Oh fuck. Guess we'll have to go to Fresno. Did that work? That's the question. Yes, it did. Alright, let's help the guy here in Fresno for us. Got some propane and propane accessories. Cars. Empty pallet, sprayer. I think we'll go and take the propane. Yeah, we'll take the propane.
Ready to roll.
$1,100. Close, real close. Well, 455 loads. Should be there.
Turn left.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a while before we're going to be hiring a driver unless we take a loan in at the bank. Be getting a used truck, too.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right.
You know.
Here we are, safe and sound. Let's do this. Go straight on.
Six miles, on average. 50,000 pounds.
Turn right.
We're heading to Bakersfield.
Then turn right.
trees in Old Hearth.
Like the potato trees?
So damn slow.
Where it ends.
Never hold propane gasoline or anything. Only thing I'm How could your car really ever hold itself? Old car batteries. Job offers? Nope. Didn't think so. I'm always waiting an hour and 2 minutes to get there in. I don't want your choice, dude. Okay. It's going to take us an hour and 48 minutes to get there. We only got an hour and... I can't do that load. That won't work. Yeah, I've got an hour and 1 minute to get there, so take it an hour and 48. I should haul ass. And 9 miles. Yeah, we'd have to average 80 miles an hour, that ain't gonna happen. The best we can average are probably about 60. 60, 65. Yeah. All right, well, what we got in this town? We can check out the whole Peterbilt dealership. What's about?
Ready to roll.
How much more we need to get the engine? We're going to take the load. We're going out here, we'll check on the engine, then we'll sleep, then we'll see what we got in the morning.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Okay. What are you trying to air hump her for? I just won't even talk about it. Don't that one be.
Turn left.
Hold some motors over there. Let's go straight, we'll go down here and we'll sleep. At the, okay.
Finding a new route. Go straight on.
Hopefully the sound's alright. I messed with the sound a little bit, so. Plain enough. Bonus PDF.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. When possible, make a U-turn.
Press the following key to rest. Okay, let's check the jobs out. Bam, we got a pearl ladder spread 32,000 pounds, taking it to Anna Maria. $3 17 a mile. That's pretty damn good. Ooh, 3 hours to get there in. Just right down the road. Sure. I mean, we ain't got really much of a choice, I guess, do we?
Okay, here we go.
I thought we'd sleep in the hotel this time instead of in the truck. Kind of rough sleeping over the steering wheel today, Kev. We'll get the money back, tax write off. Help me expense.
Turn right. Ready to turn right.
Yes.
Turn right.
Cost us money sleeping at the... didn't it? We're damned. Let's see, we don't have to have no great big ass trailer. The black one matches the truck. 2,000 pounds.
Drive safe.
Alrighty, we're ready to roll. 177 miles.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. go straight on.
Set up the good lab stream. I did want to try tomorrow. Tomorrow
go straight
Monday,
on.
Which is the 8th of July. Not too sure what time. I got 10 morning. I'm saying it's probably going to be around 2 o'clock is when I'll start. That's Central Time. Play some micro truck simulator for a couple of hours and we'll play something else. I got a little wheel to spin. Decide what game I want to play next. We got like micro truck simulator, we got farming simulator, we got LSPDFR, which is Grand Theft Auto 5. We got Satisfactory. It's like a factory puzzle type building game. Cool. We got micro truck simulator. Hitman 3. Just a couple of games that I enjoy playing. So. I finally got everything up right now. I used to use my stream. Don't remember what little bit I did stream. I did it on Twitch. I converted everything over to YouTube. I think I got everything set up. We'll go over it all one more time tonight. Just to make sure. Should be good to roll over. I don't know if I'm gonna be streaming on YouTube or Twitch yet. I'm gonna try YouTube. I don't really know much about YouTube streaming. It doesn't seem like it's gonna work out. I'll go back to Twitch and I'll put the VODs on YouTube.
get ready to turn left. Turn left.
You're real hard work, too. Andrews. How the hell is this gonna work? We're going through it. Poison through, come through, watch out. Get this fertilized spreader going. I think I could have just took things right back on. Thank you.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Safe and sound.
Oh, I'm tired, fall off. Excellent day. $646. Let's see. We're at, 9,104. Don't tell me what to do. Home economy reset thing again. I'm better. I hope to. Yep. Why do you keep doing that to me? Okay, I gotta figure out what's going on here with this. Anyways, had a good run. Made quite a bit of money. Almost there to go. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.
Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see y'all on the next video.